Hello, it's Icy and I'm back again with another Windows Phone 10 video. If you'd like to see the previous videos, please click the link in the corner. Today I'm talking to you about how to stop small people who are borrowing your phone from spending your money buying in-app purchases or anything else on the phone, actually. Previously in Windows 8.1, when you went to do an in-app purchase, it took you via the wallet application, where you could set a separate PIN number to the one needed to log on to the phone. So now in Windows 10, it's actually the same PIN number to both unlock the phone and make a purchase, which in my opinion is somewhat of a flaw, because you might want to give a PIN number to a small person so they can turn your phone on, but you definitely don't want them to have that PIN number to buy in-app purchases. And it's not a good idea to leave your phone unlocked either. So the way to do this is you really need to use the Windows Kids Corner, which is a separate start menu that doesn't require a login, and you can basically pin stuff into that screen. So what you do is you find an app. For example, Angry Birds is free. So we've got that installed, and then you just hold and then choose Add to Kids Corner. Once you've added a selection of applications, what happens is if you go back to the start screen and you swipe that way to the left, you get to Kids Corner. Once you're in Kids Corner, there's no requirement for a pin, you can just scroll up. Now you'll notice you've got the Windows Hello info at the top, running in beta. It doesn't like the Kids Corner. It won't recognize you because obviously it's using a different security. So it just stays there the whole time. So probably if you were going to use Kids Corner regularly, you would probably need to turn off the Windows Hello beta, just because otherwise it's going to be completely annoying. So here you can see all of the apps that I've got pinned to the Kids Corner. Now let's find something. This one has an in-app purchase. So if we go unlock now, what you'll see is it says you need your parent to buy stuff. And that's fine. That's what you wanted to see, really, say. And it won't do anything else past that. So it'll just sit there and take you back to this where it was. Now that's great, actually. That's fine. You need it to do that. If I was playing that game in my fully privileged account, it would at that point say, give me a pop-up and say, please enter your PIN number, and it would take me off to the purchase page. As the phone is locked with a PIN number, if somebody else knows it, they can buy whatever they like. So if you've got a small person who's using a Windows Phone 10, borrowing it as opposed to it being their own, please let them use stuff through the Kids Corner. It will be just safer in the long run. The other thing you can do if they're not aware of how to do it is you can just, in your main phone, you could just turn off the Wi-Fi and the 4G, and well, you know, purchases are not going to work at that point either. So two ways to do it. Let me know what you think in the comments, and I will talk to you next time. Thanks. Bye.